The next speaker is Honorable Mkonto.
Ngiyabonga sihlalo wendlu the economic freedom fighters reject the proposed budget of the department ma itobekwa le budget sihlalo minister ute na the high level management and only the supported employment enterprises ma entities labalulekile kule department were not represented. Ngifuna kusho kuwe sihlalo nendlu yonke ukuthi ma tikhalo letiningi tale department tiqondzana kakhulu ne UIF ne compensation fund ne CCMA. Mangabe lawo ma entities angekho emithingini awukwazi ukuthi ungathi wabati imali wabela bani ngibani lekufuneka simbude asinikele lithemba lekuthi leti imali litawusebenza kanjani. What is unfortunate is that in the past 2 years those members who are returning or have been paying attention to the sector will all know that this department and these entities have been faced with serious governance issues, and at the forefront is the UIF and the compensation fund, as other members has already alluded to. There has been a high turnover of senior managers, many leaving because of fruitless, wasteful and irregular expenditure and serious allegations of corruption and maladministration. Sihlalo njalo ngeminyaka kuba nemamillion silabekwako kuthiwe abekelwa iICT kodwa abasebenti basemdantsane nayitolo bebafona bakhala kuthi abathi ukuthi bathini ebantwini ngoba nabafika e-labor center kufuneka babatshele ukuthi i-system i-down bantu babathuke ngoba basuke bahambe indzawo lenze basebenzise imali tabo tekugcina ukuthi baye ku-labor center naye manje kule budget leka ibeka ku-minister uthi kunemamillions leka wabekele i-ICT kodwa umphumela wala ma millions asiwaboni futhi kude nemuntu lo jeziswako ukuthi nansi imali unikiwe sithe hamba uyolungisa tindzaba te ICT kodwa awutilungisi lokuthi lokusho ukuthi sihlalo lento lekuthiwa iconsequence management ayikho. There has been a complete failure of the department and its entities to put in place system to ensure that compensation for injuries on duty is paid and paid on time. The UIF, which is the last line of defense for many vulnerable workers, has been allowed to collapse as money is stolen, and the CCMA, despite the commendable efforts of commissioners, continue to be dysfunctional. My recommendations as CCMA sihlalo abawa implement bakash nangabe ato implement kuphela nangabe licala livuna umqashi nangabe livuna umsebenzi baqashi abawa implement ma recommendations SCMA kungako sithi sidinga imali leningi ukuthi iye ka SCMA iphindze inikedwe futhi nematinyo ekuluma ngoba ayilumi kahle ngoba ingena imali. Instead the House Chairperson, coming to the policy issues, we still don't know why the name of this department was changed to include employment. Since the name of this department was changed in May 2019, unemployment in South Africa has increased. Sekuze kumatima kakhulu sihlalo njengoba kunalesilwane lekuthiwa iGNU lesingasathi sonke ngoba nalaba labasekhathi kusona sithi abachaze bathi singachazi bathi singakhulumi ngoba nabo abatati ukuthi bakuphi balahlekile. Mina ngekwati kwami sihlalo kunema member ma political party la ku GNU langahambisani na kancane ne Employment Equity Act bebahamba baya kuma constituencies abo bayotshela abantu ukuthi Employment Equity Act is reverse apartheid. So basebenzi kufuneka bakwati lokho ukuthi namuhla njengoba babuswa iGNU babuswa silwane lesinjani. Baphinze futhi bebalwa nangabe sibhizi nge national Che, am I protected?
You are highly protected.
Okay, ngiyabonga. Ne national minimum wage sihlalo bebangayifuni bathi yenda kuthi kube nzima kuthi bacashi bakhone kuholela basebenzi. Che, if we really want to play oversight and ensure that the lives of both employed and unemployed people are changed, we must be honest with ourselves, go back and interrogate the proposed budget for the department and its entities. Che, kunekuthi kudalwe mathuba emsebenzi kule department. Mnyaka neminyaka Stats SA usitshela ukuthi unemployment rate iyanyuka eSouth Africa. Kunekuthi le department isebenzise ligama layo idale emathuba emsebenzi bantu labasha. Kuthiwa abasebenzi ngebuningi babo kunekuthi labantu labasha abaniketwe imisebenzi baniketwe ligama sihlalo lelithiwa maphara funeka abantu
Honorable member, your time is expired. Thank you very much.